If your child has a mobile phone that can access the internet, they may well come across some inappropriate content. Talk to them about the fact that there are things on the internet that might disturb, upset or embarrass them, and that they can talk to you if they are ever concerned.
Most mobile phone networks offer parental controls. These are not always set as default, so you should consider contacting your network provider to activate parental controls.
Parental controls allow you to filter the type of content your child can access. Your network provider should be able to tell you what controls are available and check whether these have been set on your child's phone.
Try to help your child to understand that they shouldn't give out personal details such as their mobile number to strangers or other young people that they don't really know.
If your child's phone has a camera, you may want to remind them that once they have shared an image, they can lose control of it.
They should also be reminded that any inappropriate messages or content they send, even if it's only a joke, could land them in trouble with the police.
Most importantly, it's good to talk openly with your child about the responsibility that comes with owning a mobile phone and the trust that you have placed in them.